Yo, what up guys, it's Bleedox here. It's my first video in a long ass fucking time. Doing a drop zone on Interchange, joined in the middle of a fucking game. Dropped like 57 and 11. Thought this was a very impressive gameplay throughout. I went on like a fucking 20 kill streak and then died, I think. Pretty sure. I don't really remember, but this gameplay was very good. This is a random video commentary thing. I've been on Xbox. Haven't been making videos really. I mean, I just really haven't had the time to be honest, but I'm not gonna talk in the full time though, because I just don't really think it's necessary considering I don't make a lot of video games, but I hope you guys like that new intro. For Black Ops 2, I'll start to make more videos, I'm pretty sure. I'll see if I have time or not, but this is a very good gameplay. It looks like 95. I'm pretty sure this is like my second game back in after like a 2 week period. Something to game, something like that. So let all you guys know, my gamer tag is RubbyBenton. I'll put it in the description below. And I'll also put my Facebook and Twitter and all that stuff on Facebook in the description below. if you guys want to hit me up or contact me, I think that's important. If I'm not on for a while, you'll know I'm not dead or shit. But yeah, I love playing with you guys. All my subscribers. It's an honor to play with you guys, you know. Excuse me. But yeah, it's an honor. I mean, I love playing with you guys. It's a lot of fun. Well, going to the pubs and having fun, you know. I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of this gameplay right now. I hope you guys enjoy it. More to come. I'm gonna be having a surprise for you guys before Black Ops comes out. Let you guys know what it is. I don't know. Alright guys, peace out.